Valerie Stasenko from the Unified team. Forward one and one half somersault, one twist, free, the same dive.
A little bit low on the finish as well. He chose to deep pike on the beginning, do the twist a little bit later. Watch his takeoff. Let's see where his head position is as he takes off. He looked up. That's nice. His feet are a little bit crossed in the air. Now he's really, he's got his arms behind him, and that means he's having trouble making the rotations. He's stuck, but we'll see if the judges take off for that or not. Possibly.